over. Cameron Abbasov made it look easy. Aguilar Tani of Malaysia. The crusher of Russia, Cameron Abbasov. Good for the big tight turn.
Abbasov doesn't want to let Tani get into the canvas, so he's got to make sure he's light on his feet, moving around constantly. You can see him pushing forward. Back to Tani up against the cage. Uppercuts.
Big hand coming early here from Abbasov. Tani, he want to take the Russian down. Aggression here now from Tani.
Good change of levels by Tani, but Abbasov able to slow him off and put Tani on his back.
Big takedown there from the Russian. Goes for the elbow. Goes for the palm strike. Takes the back standing now of Aguilar Tani and puts him back down. Aggression here, manhandling from Abbasov. Drills in the right hand. Got a start from the Russian. Abbasov to start this fight. To bring this amount of aggression, no filling up process whatsoever. Left hook to a right hand. Tani's got to get off the fence here. Oh, Abbasov with the elbow. Tani in trouble. Tani in big trouble. Tani's being selected, he's being beaten. Back to his feet. Abbasov clinches up with him.
Exchanging in the hands, but he's choosing a ragdoll Tani instead.
Wrenches him again, spins around, takes the back, belly to back, puts him on canvas once more. This is Cameron Abbasov all over. That's Aguilar Tani in trouble. This is over, surely now. Cameron Abbasov made it look easy. A hush falls over the Axiata Arena, and suddenly you can hear tumbleweeds blowing through.
Just locks in the rear naked choke. Tim Bird down to the back he goes. Look at that. He goes palm to palm with the choke, chin. Arm is right underneath the chin, nice and tight with the rear naked choke. Tani is forced to tap or take a nap, and he chose